because I killed my brother.
And how do you feel about that?
It was a necessary thing to do. He was a terrible king. He killed my dog.
Hi. What is your name?
I'm a ghost bitch.
What is your name, for the record?
My name's King Hamlet.
Name's King Hamlet.
Yeah, I'm a ghost though, man.
You're a ghost. Ooh. How does it feel to be a ghost?
Feels good, man. You get to go in the girls'
bathroom. I can't do that.
So how does it feel to have sex with your brother's girlfriend?
It's not so much the sex. It's mostly the power in it. You know,
the power in having sex with your...
Exactly. My husband's brother.
You know,
I killed him.
I said his husband's
brother. Faggot! Faggot! Gay butt sex.
So how do you feel about the loss of your brother?
I feel just like any kid would feel. Bad, angry. Hamlet, I'm gonna get you, man. You saw that, right? Hamlet, I'm gonna get you a bit. You know, it's just frustration, everything. My dog just threw up at me this morning. The cat just, don't shut the up. You know, it just gets me mad. You know, just go with the next question. Next question.
Do you, miss him?
Yeah, obviously. I can't live without him. He's like,
Okay, do you think you're more mad at Hamlet
maybe you should
or
let
your
me
dad dying?
I guess my mom was pretty... Wait, what? My sister.
Why didn't you let your daughter go out with Hamlet?
Tough question there. Well, Hamlet just doesn't seem like a kind of guy would like my daughter to stay around. He was always throwing temper tantrums.
Okay, question over. How do you feel about the Lakers, man? Like. How do you feel about that?
They're booty. The Magic's going all the way, yeah.
Right, how do you feel about LeBron James, like, not shaking any hands? How do you feel about
just sore losing.
How do you feel about in your mouth?
So, Hamlet, how do you feel with the loss of your father, who's sitting right next to you as a ghost?
See, I feel... Give me a second.
Okay, you gotta hurry up.
It's weird because I know the guy who killed him, and right now he's and I might have shook that dude up.
Okay.
I do not appreciate that at all.
Whatsoever. King Hamlet, how do you feel about the violence that your son is towards your brother who killed you and who's banging your wife?
It's okay, love. I'm proud of him.
You're proud of him? Can you state your name for the record?
My name is Gertrude.
Can you speak a little louder?
My name is Gertrude.
Hey, Gertrude. Now, from my understanding, you are having relations with your dead husband's brother. Is that
true?
Sexy.
Yes, it is true.
Okay. Now, how do you feel about the death of your husband?
Well, I act like I'm mad, but I'm really not because we have better sex.
Have you ever seen a psychiatrist?
No.
You might want to look into that.
Why?
You seem like you have some issues.
I'm just... Fuck you!
How you guys doing today? Okay, first question. Why'd you take your brother's ex-wife, man? Why, man?
Have you seen her? And he was a bad king. And he killed my dog.
I mean, but they gotta be so weird to like...
Not really.
No?
Doesn't it bother you that
we'll be right back.
So what do you think about Hamlet, man?
Hamlet fucked up my life too many times. Too many worksheets, too many fucking biographies. He can go suck a dick. Next question, bring it on, baby.
God, dude.
I farted.
So what do you think about Hamlet, Harry?
Hamlet's great.
Oh, yes, okay.
Okay. So, Tom?
Yes.
How do you feel about incest?
Are you serious?
Yeah.
This is the...
It's Hamlet. How do you feel about Hamlet and his mother?
I think it's completely wrong. It's against nature.
Would you ever have feelings like that with your mother?
No.
What about with your son or daughter?
No, absolutely not.
Why?
It's a sin against nature. It's despicable.
But
it's
what
a
if
despicable
you found them
act.
Highly attractive?
No, it doesn't matter.
Okay, serious question. What did you think about Hamlet?
Yeah, so what do you think about Hamlet?
I didn't like the character. I didn't like what he did.
And that was Tom, everybody.
Look at him.
I'm fat.
Look, he ain't finished. He ain't finished. Look, he about to put it in his look.
Oh,